We are with the winners today of the Lyceum 2017, Swagata, Vikas and Vishwaru. Okay guys, first of all, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Secondly, tell us about your learning outcomes from the entire preparation of Lyceum.
Okay, if you ask me, I am a return when it comes to technology, but this disruptive technology in case of manufacturing, I got to know about the technologies that are actually being used in the sector. Something unfathomable, because I thought that was quite far-fetched. The things that I thought was quite far-fetched were actually being made into use. So that was my learning experience.
That is very relevant point, because when we thought about disruptive technology, we thought that, you know, something that is yet to happen. And it turns out that there have been technologies since the past that has disrupted the whole business model. And this is the thing that we got to know. And we also got to know that these are very simple things and that we all can make use of. And it is a very, very good tool in the hands of new entrepreneurs.
We learned out that how these technologies are going to affect our lives. They are going to affect the productivity, efficiency, and all about this. Like, it will reduce the risk, like the risk of human beings. So that's the learning objective that we
have. Thank you so much.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.